Well, I'll be darned. I didn't think you'd actually show up.
Well, here I am. Looks like this town ain't big enough for the both of us.
You know what? This town is big enough for the both of us. You want some Jack in the Box?
Yes, sir.
Howdy, Hurt.
I'm Sophie.
And I'm Ron Paul.
Today is Thursday, August 19th.
And today, we're celebrating National Western Town Day.
That's awesome, because Newhall really is a great Western town. There's so much cool history about the Old West right here in our own backyard.
Brett, I love walking down Main Street and checking out all the names of the cowboys on the Western Walk of Fame. Not to mention, that whole Western town setup they have over at Hart Park.
As Western towns go, ours is clearly the best. Please stand for the pledge.
Ready, begin.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Here's another great new teacher interview.
Getting to know you, getting to know all about you.
Today we're here interviewing Mrs. Ross, so we're going to ask her a couple questions. So Mrs. Ross, tell us a little bit about yourself and what subject do you teach?
Yes, so I teach English 9 and Achieve. I've been in the district for a very long time and just stepping into the teacher role this year, and I'm super excited about it.
What are some hobbies that you enjoy outside of school?
So I love hanging with my family. We go camping, riding bikes, just spending time together.
And lastly, what is something you are looking forward to this year?
This year I'm really looking forward to getting to know my students and just building the classroom community, and I think that's the most important, is just getting to know the students on a personal level and what their likes are and interests.
Yeah, that's super cool. All right, thank you so much. I'm Lainey Grider reporting for Hart TV. Back to you in the studio.
We'll be back right after this.
Hey, Hart, just a friendly reminder that there is a dress code. Remember, you must keep chests, torsos, this includes midriffs, and bottoms covered at all times. Your clothing may not have any foul language, depictions of drugs, alcohol, or gang signs. Also, shirts. And I cannot emphasize this enough. Shirts must have straps. To tell us a little more about hats on campus, here is Deputy Guzman.
All right, thanks, Luke. And I just want to speak on the dress code, specifically here at Hart, the hats. The hats we're talking about are New York Yankee hats. Due to the lettering on those hats, it has been used by the gangs here in Newhall for a long time. So we're trying to keep the school safe and keep any gang affiliation or anything like that away from this school. So if you can please do me the favor and not bring those hats here to those school, just keep them at your house. You can wear them at your house. If it does say, if you are a New York Yankee fan and you'd like to wear those hats, but if it has the full words New York Yankees, we're good with that. New York Yankees full lettering, good with that. NY on the lettering, we don't want that. All right, guys? So thank you for being cooperative, and I hope you guys all have a safe year. And if you ever need anything, I'm here in the office at Hart. Come see me, okay? And back to the studio.
Check this out.
Hey, Hart. I know we're all excited to be back on campus, but we need to make sure to throw away all our trash after lunch and keep our campus clean.
And now the news. Girls volleyball versus La Canada at La Canada. Frosh and JV play at 3:30, and the varsity game starts at 4:45. Good luck, girls.
Students must park only in the designated student lots. Q lot, back off campus, and T lot, off Arcadia. If students are parking in staff lots, they will be towed.
Tomorrow is the deadline for ASB's back-to-school drive. Some items we will be accepting are notebooks, paper, pencils, erasers, and folders. All items must be new and in their packaging. Two items can equal up to one service hour with a max of 2 hours. You may drop off supplies at the ASB office.
People who ordered Spiritware at registration or online can pick it up from Miss Myers in the ASB office during brunch or lunch.
Don't forget to buy your ASB card to get discounts on many future school events like prom and football games, as well as to support our school.
There will be an outside rally for the football game this Friday at brunch. The football game and rally theme is Hart Redout, so wear red and show your spirit.
Hey, freshmen and sophomores. ASB will be giving out free pizza at the football game this Friday, August 20th, when you bring your ID card. We will be giving out pizza from 6 to 6:45 p.m. near the entrance to COC on the grass. Hope to see y'all there dressed in red.
Heart Spirit Wear orders are due by Monday, August 23rd. Order online at heartspiritwear.com to get your new gear by the beginning of September.
Calling all Heart Swim returners and new student athletes wanting to try out to be on Heart Swim Spring Team. Please join us from 2 to 4 p.m. today in the T Building Training Room to get your physical done for this school year. Please bring $20, cash only.
Boys soccer tryouts are today and tomorrow on the upper field starting at 3 p.m. Girls soccer tryouts will take place today on the upper field starting at 2:15 p.m. If you have a seventh period class, just come out after school. All clearance paperwork must be completed before you try out. If you have any questions, you can contact Mr. Williams in K2.
Therapy dogs will be on campus today and every Thursday. Going forward, they will be located on the cement benches towards the front of the school, near the library. Please stop by and show them some love.
Students going off campus, if you do not have your physical ID card with you, you will not be let off campus. So don't forget to remember your ID cards if you want to get off campus.
Now it's time for today's
quote of the day.
We ride, never worry about the fall. I guess that's just the cowboy in us all. Anonymous.
Well, that's it for our show.
Have a great Western Town Day.
And
stay classy, heart.